over there, my dear friends Shelby and Paige. Alright, this next slide I'm gonna play for you guys is another song that I wrote. I wrote this almost a year ago, after our area was hit with a flood. I was sitting in my room and I was looking at all the pictures on my computer of all the flood damage, and I wanted to do something about it, but it was so early in the game. I mean, the water was still everywhere. There wasn't really much that I could do. And I was just sitting there running through my head, what am I going to do once the water clears up to help? And I kept having doubts, like, how am I possibly going to help these people? Like, I can't use a hammer very well or anything. Like, what can I do for them? And I was flipping through some scripture, and I found a verse that says, where God's love is, there is no fear. And how that spoke to me then and there was that as long as we're reaching out with God's love, we don't have to be afraid. We don't have to be afraid that what we're doing isn't going to be good enough, because it's going to be good enough, and He's going to use us where we are. So that's what this song is about. This song is called Let Love Lead.
If we could.